Hello, this is Iceman again. Today I'm gonna show you some euro coins that I found so far. So some of them were found from the shop, from some of that I got it from the slot machine. So I found them in Finland because I live here. So first coin is in Malta. It's 2010 in mint condition. Second one is from Finland, 2007. This is 100 year of independence of Finland. Commemorative coin. Here another one is 2013. Also in mint condition. And here another one, this is Finnish coin, 2012. Commemorative coin. These two I have found about 2 weeks ago. They are new one, 2019. They're quite rare to find. And they were minted about only 500,000 of them. So they're very collectible nowadays. They cost about from 10 to 20 years euros on eBay. And I think they're gonna grow in value in the future. They're gonna will cost about 30 or 40 euros per coin. So I advise you to collect this kind of coins because they are rare. If you collect euro coins, and this is mint condition one. This is one in Finland, 2010, and wait a second. These two from Estonia. 2019 and 2020, quite interesting coins, 2 euro coins, mint condition, check it out. And I have found quite cool euro coins. I guess they are from, I don't know, Greece. Probably, or Italy, I don't remember the country, it doesn't says here, but one of them has an error. This one has a different color, so it goes like this half here, darker, and this is original color, it goes lighter, as you can see. Both coins are the same. So you can see yourself. And on the other side, the same error. Yes, you can see color error. So this is darker and goes lighter. I don't think it's dirty. I think it was made this way. Because usually coins, they have this darker color, euro coins. So let's compare. That's the color of the coin. You can see it's clear. And here it goes different from dark to light. So cool color variation error. And I guess that's it. Thanks for watching and see you again. Bye bye.